Hello everyone, back again. Today I'm playing a very different game today. Everyone's played Portal before, everyone's watched Portal videos before. You know, maybe we see Markiplier or Jacksepticeye or some other B tier YouTuber play Portal before. I've never played or even watched anyone play Portal before. I do know the ending, the Portal 2 and Portal 1. Well, that's everything that I know. I don't know anything else, so let's just start a new game, and let's begin. What? Look.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that all this fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities. Serious injuries may occur. For your own safety, and the safety of others, please refrain from...
Por favor, por donde...
Stand back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
Whoa! Next puzzle. Oh. Need to pick up an object. Place it down.
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science material emancipation grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science weighted storage cube.
I would be along with me though. No, fuck you. Yeah, I'll go then. Alright, next one. Let's see what's going on.
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science heavy duty super colliding super button.
Did I just soft lock myself? The fuck do I? Okay, so I gotta somehow get in there.
Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
What? Neo. This fucking elevator is like dirty mattresses for the walls. What is this? Alright, next one.
You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Alright.
You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you...
God damn it, man. I wanted to fuck up at the last minute. So guys, this will be my last video for a while. I'm planning to like complete, redo my room. You know, fix everything up. So this will be like my last video for a while.
Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap. Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested.
Why only daughter, huh? Why is it not bring your kid to work day? Why has it be daughter? Huh? That's what I thought. Bitch ass. Alright.
Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well. Test protocol. We will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
I like hearing your voice though. Very nice and soothing with that very robotic voice. Oh, probably should have put that portal there. Can I undo it? Alright, I gotta get. Oh my god. Oh shit. The physics in this game. So is there another one up there? Oh, that's another one.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2.
So, don't know how much I'll do actually. I'll do a lot more, I'm pretty sure. It's a pretty short game.
While safety is one of many Enrichment Center goals, the Aperture Science High Energy Pellet seen to the left of the chamber can. Unbelievable. You.
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject bomb down here.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety.
Oh, my safety. Thanks. I don't know what to do exactly. My friend's playing Fast and Furious Help Wanted. Add a portal there.
Oh. Good. Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
How do I do that? What the hell? Whoa. Ow! Oh, duck. There we go, I got it. I know this game's like really old, but I decided to play this because every other game right now is kind of boring as hell to me. I just want to play something a little bit older.
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Mm-hmm.
impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
Yeah, sure, mate. Alright, next one.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
I really was going to use my brain in this one. So get that over here. What about over there? If I go with it.
The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber.
No. Get over there. Get over there.
Once again, the Enrichment Center offers its most sincere apologies on the occasion of this unsolvable test environment.
Unsolvable?
Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
All right, next one.
Hello again. To reiterate, momentum.
A portal there. I can't open a portal here. Whoa!
Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
Now, what is this? Drop down. Woof. Whoa, what the fuck? Hang on. Okay, how does this work? Oh shit.
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals.
Whoa.
In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Okay, got it. There you go. Alright, next one. See what's going on.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Oh, thank you. Helps me out a lot. Big one, Alright, there you go, I'm in now. So how do I get out now? Oh, is that it? Get your ass over here, boy.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject Hong Kong, here.
Okay, so perhaps we'll go over here then. Oh! Oh, finished it! Alright, I'll see the next one. Number 12, alright. Sorry guys,
if
you're being so quiet.
Flame yourself. Fling into space.
Alright, I gotta fling myself. Could go bam, bam, fling! Whoa, what the fuck? Alright, where do I go now? There. Then go. Oh. Alright. Go in. What else? Probably wants me to fling all of my. Whoa! Holy shit, that was amazing! Alright. Now, where's. Is there a way that I can. Alright. Put that. Bang! Then now I have to do it again. Cowabunga! Alright, next one, let's go! Let's go. Number 13.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
We really want to get down here. Oh shit, fuck. Alright. Next one. Can't put water down there. Wait, is that it? Where's it going? Oh. Okay. You'll plop in there, plop down there, get in there. Oh. Like, come on, mate. It's not that hard. Okay. Oh.
As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
Don't know why I did that.
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Wow. Wait. Oh, come on, man. I'm dumb as fuck. Wait. Okay, so if I remember... Momentum. We need that momentum. How do I get momentum? Maybe. There you go! Alright, there you go. Finally. just gonna... Okay, so now if I place the blue portal over here, a check. Hey!
Good. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
Ooh! A gift! I like gifts! Maybe something fucking good, not like one of those mugs. How many levels are this?
The enrichment center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and grief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test.
Cake!
Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
The cake is a lie. The cake is a lie. Alright. Oh. I need that momentum. I need that mo. So, how do I do this? Go like that. Oh shit, I got it now. Oh my god. Okay, as soon as I go in there, I gotta place down. Oh! Trick shots. So I probably have to go up there, right? Sorry, where does it need to go? Okay, it's gonna seem very outlandish. Maybe I could do this. I could do that. Okay. Holy shit, that worked! Oh my god! I feel so smart. Another part to this level. Oh, so big mama room. Okay, let's go up here. See, let's look around first and try and solve it. Okay, so put that there. Don't know. So we've got a big ass wall here. Okay, so we're gonna use momentum again. But how do we supposed to use momentum? We can't put a place on the ground, so we're gonna have to. Oh, never mind. We place it down here. Let's get that there. Get that down. Get that there. Hey! All right, that was the easy part, wasn't it? What the? Whoa, I did it! Somehow. Well, up. You know what, guys? That's gonna end my video. I'll try and finish this puzzle in the next video, just taking way too long right now. You won't see me for a couple of weeks, probably. Maybe even a month. Because my whole room's gonna get changed. So sorry about that. This recording is like an hour long, so goodbye!